class. I'm the professor. I'm going to be giving you a lecture today. Now, just so that we're all clear, this is Gallifreyan History 101, so please make sure you're in the right class. There's always one, isn't there? Right, for the rest of us, we've got a lot to cover, so let's get started.
At first, we were just Gallifreyans, and that was fine. Just taking up space and biding our time. Until Rassilon came along, with his ever-present sense of right and wrong. He was strong, he was mighty, he was the founder of Time Lord Society. Now, this is the subject that everybody finds the hardest. But you're gonna have to pass it if you want to earn your TARDIS. Nobody's graduating from this academy until you've all mastered the Gallifreyan history.
Just fine. We're traveling through space, bouncing through time. But we've made it clear not to interfere, and that's a rule to which we all must adhere. But I fear that the Doc is about causing havoc in his big blue box now. That takes us up to date, and everything's just gravy. Russell T. Davies. Nobody's graduating from this academy until you've all mastered the Gallifreyan. Until you can say you're Gallifreyan.
Until you know all about Gallifreyan history.
Right, see you time next week.
Thank you.